a phoenix, born from the ashes. I take care of my own, torn down where I stand. You can't suffocate my
do my actual working work now.
Give it a sec, we know what you're doing.
You're a bass player.
Wow, well done.
Is it in June?
The performance is going to be October.
So we've got quite a while to practice it then.
If it does happen, we've got a while to practice. And we might be able to risk a third audition, but...
We definitely can risk a third audition.
Yeah.
And this time, we're going to make sure people know it about it.
Yeah, and we've got to
have a month's notice. Spent an hour on.
I know, I did put them up. They didn't last 24 goddamn hours because of the cleaners.
Just put them on down. The bottom, can you leave these up, please?
Yeah, cleaners, off.
Anyway. See, I put it in my mum's room. My mum will definitely like plaster the room.
Go on.
Wow.
She's got a thing in her mind.
Basically, the school doesn't allow students in here on their own.
There's hundreds and thousands worth of stuff in here, and children could easily steal it all.
Friends, but I'm surprised how many teachers tell you stuff.
We could steal a keyboard and nobody would notice.
I'm surprised how many people...
Obviously, no one would notice. No one would notice, like, a fucking great big keyboard.
So, here's the plan. You get... those, all of those, and I'll get that one.
No, I'm surprised how many teachers have said.
Yep.
Stop it.
Seems like a plan.
Right. Anyway.
Let's go, we'll get 35 quid for all of those. Maximum.
Problem. Right. Either way.
Let's go! Phew. God, I love the dino. How do you think the audition went? And he's turned into a dinosaur again. Like shit.
Now, it wasn't a case of the people who played were bad. It was a case of
the amount
of people there was
three.
Bad.
Three singular people.
Yeah, not three acts made up of 20 odd people. Three people.
Made up of 20 acts. Per people.
Oh look, there goes the bell.
Does it? I can't hear it.
Because it just went, you tit.
You little shit. Because it's fair nice weather today. It's a bit early, but yeah, I just wanted chill day to be honest, and don't have to worry about just editing late. So yeah.